About this, Pellissippi State collecting more food items for its pantry than any other Tennessee community college, and this was the fourth year in a row that that school earned the title. The college collected more than 47,000 items this year, doubling last year's total, with the help of Giving Tuesday, raising more than $20,000, and each dollar accounted for two food items as well. Congrats to them.